As part of Ypsomed's promise to achieve zero carbon emissions by 2030, it has targeted its Ypsomed autoinjector as its key product candidate in the carbon footprint reduction. It is mainly because it has a single-use pre-filled product. Through a life cycle analysis, it was identified the material used for the device components have the greatest impact on the device total carbon emissions. In fact, the polymer components, such as the device housing, the syringe holder unit, and the components used to remove the needle guard, accounted for approximately 60% of the total carbon emissions. This analysis led Ypsomed to focus on using alternative, more environmentally sustainable polymers for the development of the Ypsomed Zero. With the amount of polymers used in the medical devices, Celanese understands the urgency in developing materials that are more sustainable for the environment. Celanese Hostoform Anti-POM EcoB, with up to 97% biomass content, is an acetal copolymer product converted from waste products and complies with pharmaceutical standards. Hostoform Anti-POM EcoB is a material which is produced using the mass balance approach and boosts the same functions as our existing standard POM. Our biomass balance approach is certified by the ESCC Plus. No internal and external requalification is needed. This has proven to be an excellent drop-in polymer solution for the Ypsomed autoinjector. In our journey to design for a sustainable future, we embrace the challenge to help solve some of the world's most pressing problems through chemistry and engineering. We are committed to the development of sustainable solutions, all while upholding our rigorous chemistry, safety, and environmental standards. And to partner with others in our value chain to do the same. Together, we embrace sustainability, we design our future, and we improve the world. At Celanese, we are committed to being our customers' partner of choice through solving their most critical needs while improving our world and everyday life through our people, chemistry, and innovation.